his last words.
Just we're gonna run again if we fail.
Ugh.
Okay, that's gonna bring him.
That's why I CC'd one.
That's why I wasn't gonna eat bacon.
This is gonna be rough.
Okay, so CC.
I will CC the back left dude.
Okay.
Go top right.
I'm gonna moonfire the skull.
Never mind, can't do top right.
Can you get the cat?
Can't CC beast. Humanoid undead.
And we're gonna kite the corruption on the bear back this way, so we can get that.
We can start the bear where he is and just keep tanking it backwards. Because the pad, I think, is
they're at max range now.
Those who challenge me only speed themselves to an agonizing death. So says the shadow of Xavius. Be still,
are they coming back or what?
I will deal with you shortly.
They're coming back.
Getting pretty good at that kickback.
Yeah. Yes.
It's pretty good for Sanguine.
Remember, these have a knockback.
Fuck.
Wow.
Yeah. Can't even get out of the way. It doesn't do anything.
They just turn and bite you.
We got the pat. No, no, we didn't.
I'm gonna pull these guys out.
Get the fuck out of here.
They're in it. Maybe.
This is unfucking believable.
Sure to repair.
Yeah, that's pretty ridiculous. But they're the only ones we have to kill.
Alright, so let's eat before we jump down.
We have CC, can we mark a CC? We definitely will get one of the cats.
Let me eat, I'll get one.
I'll mark the wound.
Mark it.
Let him come around a bit before I... Yeah, shit. Let him turn.
You gonna CC one?
It's gonna get tight in here with that thing.
Next cat.
I don't want the spider, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab it and drag it.
Just watch the back on the back. Watch the back.
To cast it. I think the one you CC'd is a caster.
Haunt him and Viri CC or bring him
back. She got him.
Blowing cooldowns on the bear.
Yeah. Right.
Keep the bears up there like usually.
Yeah.
Holy sh.
Blew my VE for that.
Wow.
Okay, let's also try to stay semi-close.
Yeah, I'll stay within 5 to 10.
I'm gonna stay in the middle, with my back towards the exit, and when he knocks me back, I'm gonna stay in the exit.
So it is you who have befouled these woods with a nightmare. I sense a powerful druid among you. You dare to challenge my authority? Fury incarnate.
I got it. Sweet.
You fight with the fury of Ursoc himself. No, I will not. I am nature's fury incarnate. Blessed with great restorative powers, by tooth and claw, be purged!
How are you supposed to dodge his big fat bear ass?
Stand on one side.
I tried. Apparently, 4 yards wasn't far enough. Savor it and pray you do not face me next.
They will be more than prepared for your true power.
CC, something if we can.
I want to meet in my food. When you open your mouth again, it will be to cry for mercy.
Or don't CC.
It's just a freak.
Wish my redemption was instant.
Yeah, mine works in combat too.
It's not repentant?
Inside.
Can we CC these?
CC them back.
I can get the flowers, or...
There you go.
Why are they?
Yeah, I'd already taken.
Should I just die?
Probably, because those CCs are gonna break, and good luck with that. Let's we should chill. CC the flowers next time and kill the keepers. Because it's the mushrooms come from the keepers, so. Keepers up.
Release. I can't see a flower.
I can get one of them. I'll have to get the front one.
Kill one. Alright, kill the keepers, so kill the skull first.
Alright, here they come.
My shit's gonna hit.
Thank you.
He can still cast Wall CC.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gotta come a minute for Centaur first.
One of the next guys at the time. Well, pet. One of the next guys at the time.
No CC or CC?
No, just go.
One at a time on the big guys here. Maybe two.
Blowing heroism. Beware. Beware.
Prepare to become kindling. beware.
This far only to die at the hands of Xavius.
An empty threat. You hold no sway over this realm, Nightmare Lord.
Bold words for a prisoner. Even an echo of my power was enough to overwhelm me.
Pull him back here.
Oh well.
What?
Yeah, 5 minutes left.
Oh yeah, we're not gonna get it. We'll still be somewhere exciting on the server. Not quite. Oh, volcano got me. Didn't see a volcano.
Hey, look, I drew a dick with the sanguine.
Oh,
you did.
Hold on.
Wait for him to move and then run over.
Do we need his percentage?
No.
No, we don't. I'm fine with it. Still a fucking 16.
Yeah, but
hold for
some
three.
People don't have the achievement.
Oh, yeah. I guess we're still going for the achievement for some reason.
Some people don't have.
Yeah, just be nice to have.
I don't have it.
Yeah. Rick doesn't have it.
Do you get turned down for Mythic Plus groups because you don't have it?
It's the skin.
Irrelevant.
Alright, here they
skin.
Go. It is, yeah, it's a badass looking face.
I just realized it's gonna land on us in
there. Yeah, just be ready to move.
Beware.
I don't have a rule for the next one.
Beware. Beware.
No roar for this one.
Beware.
Manya, right underneath.
Are we gonna go ahead and pop past? To give a countdown or something?
Do we all have to do it together?
No.
Okay, because I got 40 seconds on my cooldown, so I'll come after you. I had a potion on trash. 35.
We were so close, but I still think we did pretty good.
Yeah, not bad. It's a shame.
So do we run it, reactivate it, and then run it again?
I'm not doing another one, I'm done after this.
Yeah, me too, it's way too late anyway.
I'm here.
Alright, here he comes.
I will break you! I will fracture your feeble mind. I will fracture your feeble mind.
I gotta move back.
We must, however, stay vigilant. Deep inside the nightmare, Xavius remains unvanquished.
Fucking garbage.
The enemy you fought here was merely his shadow.
Odo or Nith, you want these shoulders?
It's a nice life relic.